puts it in for Lindblom to Nolan Patrick. Patrick was 2 for 7 on faceoffs in the opening period, but one of them led to the Voracek goal. That long shot deflected, scores! Gudas with the shot from the point. Van Riemsdyk gets a stick on it, and the Flyers lead 2-1.
Anderson has no idea where this puck is. This puck is rimmed around the boards, and just a long flick wrist shot. Zaitsev goes to block it, but Van Riemsdyk tips it in front of Zaitsev. So Anderson is expecting and reading this to be blocked. It gets tipped before him, and Anderson never picks it up, and JVR's got another one. He's been hot for the Flyers, 9 goals now in his last 15 games. And Van Riemsdyk scores back here in Toronto.
Second game back here. And
Mitch Marner, I love Jakey Gardner. He's a great guy. Morgan Riley, so phenomenal. Austin Matthews, of course, is just an absolute machine. So they got so many to choose from. It's an embarrassment of riches on this Leafs team.
Here's Giroux loose behind the Leaf goal. Tries to center it. Loose puck in front. Van Riemsdyk poking at it. Scores! James Van Riemsdyk has 2, and it's 3-1 Philadelphia.
I think that's rude. That's rude of Van Riemsdyk.
Yeah, a couple of him for tonight, kind of in the spot he's known for, eh, Will?
Yeah, he is. He likes to score right down there in front of the net, but I got to say, it's pretty rude to come back into this barn and score against his former team. So I don't know if they have rude points, but I'd like to deduct a couple from Van Riemsdyk. Also a good player, it should be noted. But, you know, this would be a different game if that goal hadn't been disallowed in the first period, and I plan on taking this straight up to Mr. Bettman after the game.
Well, obviously, you were going to change the overtime. You should have some sway.
What would be? What would you like to see there?
In that play right there?
Well, no, the net dislodged.
Well, the net dislodged. First of all, that goal, that puck was going in. I don't know if you guys agree.
Wins the draw back to the point to Gostisbehere. Shane Gostisbehere swings it across. Giroux walks in and shoots, score! Tipped in front, that might be a hat trick goal for James Van Riemsdyk. And it's 7-6 with 1:14 to go.
The Leafs off the faceoffs have just been a train wreck for the last couple of weeks here. After Claude Giroux's thrown out, Nolan Patrick goes in and he beats Matthews clean on the draw. This play from Giroux is going to watch him wait for everybody to set up. I believe that is JVR's goal. JVR in front of Zaitsev. He works to the front of him and gets this tip in front of the legs of Zaitsev, and it's going to go through Freddie Anderson. Zaitsev's got to play both Patrick and Van Riemsdyk with 6 guys on the ice. He tries to stay in the middle, and this one's not over yet.